ai parati lila kapatila andora pelila ai kapila odora tina nato e kapila nono mo se para I parako pendolo zidi e daia e la ha ai pakora pendolo Ascend the highest mountain is the mountain of the Lord. By the blood, by the word, by the spirit. We ascend the highest mountain is the mountain of the Lord. By the blood. I ascend the highest mountain, is the mountain of the Lord. I go by the blood, I come by the word, and by the sea I appeal.
Mountain, it's the mountain of the Lord. our kingdom, he uses the foolish things of this world to confirm the wise. For we do not know what we shall be like. But anytime we see him looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of all, we shall be like him. We shall, for the next 1 minute, behave like a madman. Pray the Holy Ghost. Pray the Holy Ghost. We are sent. We are sent. We are sent. We are sent. What is that old mountain before me and you? It shall become a plain. We are sent. Holy Ghost. For they that wait up Ayakabela and Dora, it shall renew the strength. They shall mount up with we Ayayayaka. They shall mount up Ayepe, Ela Koparo. Holy Ghost. The breath of God is my strength. The light of Christ is the life that I live. The word of God resides in me. Spirit of God illuminates. Pastor said yesterday that the entrance of his word brings light. And he gave a description. He said, when that light comes, you rejoice at it. How many of you had your word come between the day before yesterday and yesterday? Rejoice, rejoice. That's illumination. That's light. That's light. That's light. That's light. That's light. That is light. That is light. That is light. For when they see me, indeed, they will say, the kingdom of this world has now become the kingdom of our God and his Christ. Everybody, the breath of God is my strength.
Is my strength.
The life of Christ.
The life
Yatakata, Areketokopa.